And in conclusion, my fellow Americans,
ask not what your country can do for you, but what you can do for your country.